eyes. Prove yourself.
Tough life of being a Dota viewer. What are you in for? Fourth position, Ogre's back, Orb of Venom.
Nope.
First blood down bottom. Alacrity did get
grassing axe, but he's also cutting the trees in behind for the post value after. Like, he intentionally sent it long.
Oh, is that going to be a kill? No,
there's another turn around. Axes.
Net with that slow. Going to snipe that kill. Nicely done. Yep. For the cog, it is going to land. Arrow's going to be there as well. Strength morph is happening, but very rapidly. In fact, he has waveform, and he's thinking about staying, going for the kill. Top lane looks like Beastmaster has died. Is he going to wait for the kill?
Dude.
Waves in,
fucking
and...
Warlock.
Oh! The President Leap! Alacrity, and he's going to die.
Push again.
Oh, arrow, not going to land. This target going right on 1437. Not sure about that one. I say that, though. He's going to get the kill.
Yeah, but
he will die again.
Not really worth it when you're giving away kills again and PL continues to free farm alone because you can always stun the birds when they run at you.
Towers at deny range, and now here comes Zephyr.
In.
Oh, Dragon
so
Slave
oh,
gonna get the kill, but it's gonna be a counter kill. I think that was a Beastmaster Ogre lane, right? Ogre's supposed to be there and win that lane easily.
Yeah, you are not supposed to have the highest farmed carry against
Zephyr. They just smoked and PL just broke it.
And now PL's going for the kill. Rock's gonna drop to save himself, but not really. Yamate is gonna go down, I think, or is it a bait? No, he does get the kill, but
that's worth.
Yeah, they killed Alacrity down bottom.
Wow.
Well, Battle Arena is 2-0 so far, undefeated, but this game is a very rough start.
Might get a kill here, though. Mirana with the Moonlight Shadow. She'll get brought down. It's the Ogre. Actually, no level 6, otherwise that would have been a kill. But it's a kill nonetheless.
Yeah. Be a big Maledict there. Not going to matter. Still 1437 with the kill.
They're not
down
done
bottom.
Yet.
That's a Yule Scepter. He says, right. "Wow, that's an early Yule Scepter you got there, Lina."
He got the last charge of that raindrops.
That was a value of Yule's right
100%
there.
100% worth. Nice dodge away here from Ohio. Zephyr's gonna go down, I think. Yeah, for sure. To the birds and the centaur.
Up against the clockwork, so very tough.
Oh no, KYXY, a little far forward.
Is that a bloodlusted bird I see?
Gets a lot of distance thanks to that cask and the nighttime vision. How does he get away there?
Hook shot miss there in the mid.
Didn't split the birds. Not a true visit player.
Oh, Yamate. You're not a core there. The slow is there as well. She's got Yules and 20 wand charge. Yeah,
she's good.
She's fine.
Pop your wand.
Oh,
yeah. Okay.
It's a fatal bond. Yeah, that's a Yule Scepter for the fatal bond.
Oh, but it was a bait. Yamate dying the exact same spot.
Zephyr may die here.
He just resummons. See, that's a long cooldown. That's
a great chill.
Yeah, that's going to be easy, I would say. So Arrow's going to be there. All right, Battle Arena in a lot of trouble.
Yeah.
Yeah, really.
I was going to. I think they're going to get this.
2 seconds. Yeah.
Yeah, it should be easy.
All right.
Morphling was like, I won that, but. Well, not.
5PL has really been a non factor.
Their lead's diminishing, though.
Oh, well, I'd say Morph has also been a non factor, so it's like the 4v4 kind of.
Sure.
Both teams are playing with that hard farmer.
Now I still don't really do that much damage.
Yeah, E-Blaze one option if you want to fight or if you want to farm.
Oh,
hold that thought.
Damn, dude.
What
in there.
Well, they should be able to get the kill first. No. Team has deserted him. The birds are not going to be enough.
Yeah, once you lose your passive, your stacks, your
here
birds
we
just
go.
Die.
Alacrity comes in with the arrow, but right into an LSA. Alacrity, get out of there. He waves Storm away and now leaps away and then leaps away. He's good.
And look at that. Maledict does nothing because he just morph.
And now back in the actual fight here, Zephyr continues to cog people away.
Morph. Change form.
It's cool how you can get out of the fight and still have these long range spells like the arrow and still contribute, you know, if you're on low HP.
What a perfect change.
Destroy the PL. Beautiful.
That was so
watch. I was like, dude, that's how you play Shadow Fiend.
Oh, the wave dodging away here. The cask bouncing. Wait, was that their cask? I'm not too sure.
Oh, but they're going to get Lina
are doing it.
Lina.
They're actually turning this game.
They are.
Like three times in a row.
Yeah. I think it's the health and then the low respawn. Like, if you're being prioritized, like, you'll have a lower respawn. You could TP back in, theoretically.
But that only works a couple of times. It's like Trent just said, she's just died a few times. Is that too broken?
Full-time birds.
What do you even mean? Like, when they just die, they just reappear?
I don't know.
No.
Maybe.
You could give them a talent where birds have, like, a way shorter cooldown and
like,
it would
I
still
think
be
Visage
balanced.
Could have half, literally half broken.
broken, yeah. Like insanely broken.
And that's what I mean. I mean, not like literally zero, but right now, it's like God said, it's just.
You know what? Jarring. Actually, I think it would be broken.
Zephyr. Zephyr. Oh, what a roar. Man, Jesus. Now they're going to get Alacrity. Oh, well, Alacrity getting the Lina. Excuse me. Got the Bloodstone regen, though. He's going to be back in that fight here. Mirana, out of mana as Alacrity.
Yeah, PL's just destroyed everyone. He took out the Visage first. He's on Alacrity now. He's not doing much damage now
he's
that there's no
anymore.
Mana.
Yeah, and in fact, Alacrity's going to be
one
charges. Fine.
He's going to go for the TP.
TP arrow hits the Hulk.
Oh, he's fine.
The Hulk.
Yo, wow.
Mr. President Ohio.
Yeah.
Moves that Hulk in. Buyback coming out.
They want Ether Blast.
Ogre? Yeah, solo zone maneuver here.
Boom.
Okay.
Ether or Ether?
Ether?
Scepter, if this game goes on, this 90 GPM talent, he's already got 1100 gold.
Ooh,
he's actually farmed
dodge. Ohio thinking about going right back in. Zephyr, though, not. Well, he there's is going to go right on him. Alacrity, Maledict, look at him go. That's going to be an easy
kill. The pump
kill.
Fake. Nah, him faking the ulti scares the rest of them back.
That's actually a good
that's
point.
Actually a big issue.
Yeah, that's a negative there. I mean, the doppelganger is pretty good.
Oh, Yamate in a lot of trouble. Yamate going to go down. Xiaobot's in there, but here comes Alacrity.
Oh, the Lincoln, though.
Okay, 4-5-8. Alacrity, where did he go? Oh, there's that PL. Now back in Morphling.
Uh-oh.
And he's dead.
He's going to buy back to Ohio. He's going to BKB TP, but he's not
he's
making
dead.
It.
This
Uh-oh.
Is
well,
pretty bad.
Well, well.
Three still. There's no cliff, not even close. Another 10 seconds on Morphling.
Ooh,
it's not like this is a free fight.
Look at the Blink Ogre going in.
The rock, though, with the doppelganger, and PL's just going for the racks.
Good night, Ogre.
Yeah. There's a buyback.
Can he outplay his way out here?
Yeah.
Phantom Run.
It's going to be tight. They've got the lockdown, and PL's dead.
Yeah, he needed the doppelganger cooldown if he wanted to stand a chance. Where PL's much more about being a frontline tanky hero nowadays with the heart.
Ooh, going to D ward a little bit, and there's a double dash. Yeah. All right, that's a freebie. That's some careless play.